7. It's a little different this week. Chef Craig is out, so I'm going to be taking over today's class. And today on the menu, we will have steak and onions with tostones, which is fried plantains, in a little garlic mojo sauce. So we're gonna start off with seasoning our steak. So what you're gonna do is that we're gonna put steak in the bowl. And what I like to do is I like to clean my steak with limes. It gives it a good flavor. It also cleans the steak very well. And when you cook it, you're gonna taste that lime flavor. So we're gonna put this here. You can cut the lime in half. Get it? We're gonna cut the lime in half, and we're just gonna squeeze it over the steak. If you have a juicer, use that. Me, sometimes I'll take a fork or a knife, and just if you squeeze around it, being careful, you'll get more juice out of it. Okay, we'll take the other half, squeeze it around. All right. So you can take some tongs, a fork, whatever you want to use, and just swirl the steak around so it's all, every bit of the steak is getting that lime. I think it needs, this amount of steak probably needs at least 2 limes. So we're gonna take another lime. I'm gonna cut that in half. Gets that lime juice. Okay, so I also like to season my steak with a little bit of adobo. You don't have to use that. You can use salt and pepper. And I gave you guys packets of sazon, which you will put in there. So I'm gonna put a little bit of adobo in the mixture.